Hey, what's up? It's me. So look, we know we after Johnny Guns, but we still don't know where this punk motherfucker is at. But Imani's on. So for now, man, let's get Dre's car back, all right? You cool to drive it to the studio?
Let's go. Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlost Records Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
Give me that. I spent 2 hours hauling bodies to the dump. I need this more than you. Y'all listen to West Coast Classic?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo, I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah. Don't worry about that, man.
I got some
new people that I can trust now.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, love. Let's get it. Give me some.
All right. That's hard.
Hey.
I like this.
Yeah, you're killing it. That's what's up. Yeah. Okay, AP. Yeah. Okay, check it out. Listen to this. Just think about that.
Yeah. Nice. Turn that up, bro. Look.
Yeah.
Kidding me?
I feel like we should rock out on this and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. On some hip hop shit.
Yeah, you feel me?
Absolutely.
What about that?
I'm rocking it. Yep.
What's the
key of the song? What's the ETA?
Yeah.
Is it mic hot? Got you. Mic is on.
Put him on 17 and 18. Me on 19 and 20.
Okay.
All right,
y'all ready?
Let's get it.
Yeah, been around versatile, south to France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold hands. Big booty, little dog, jogging by Kenneth Horn, trying to get a fitness on, bitch, just stop in the car.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon, me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema, so we on demand, they want a hologram, it's TikTok and dances.
Big shot, been the bum, make me reminisce upon, I remember me and Dolph, swap me, dick. He's on.
What was that in 93?
You probably wasn't even born.
Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth, Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Hey.
That shit slap, bro.
Yeah. Bring that back. Let's hear that.
Been around versatile, south to France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold hands.
A little bit more bass in our voices.
Dog, jogging by Kenneth Horn, trying
and
to get a fitness
sizzle.
On.
A little more sizzle, too.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon. Me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema,
that
so we
good,
on demand. They want a hologram, it's TikTok and dances.
Big shot, been the bum, make me reminisce upon. I remember me and Dolph, swap
Got
me.
I'm loving it.
Okay. I wasn't even born. Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth. Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, put that straight to tape, man.
Yeah, I like it.
Hey, look, so our client is the CEO of a fancy-ass perfume brand, Le Chien, whatever the fuck that is. Well, little Miss 1% just had a taste of the real world. Got herself mugged while she was smoking outside of whatever fucking restaurant they eat at this week. The M.O. sounds like the lost MC, you know what I'm saying? They made off with all her jewelry, and get this, the necklace don't even belong to her. She has stolen it from one of her rich girlfriends, so she can't go to the fucking cops. That's where we come in. The Lost have been hanging out over in West Vinewood over in Tequila La. Hey, go pay him a visit and get that fucking jewelry back, all right? Hey, look, we got his ass. Imani's got a lead on Johnny Guns. Yeah, this the asshole who took Dre's phone and started all this shit. Get back here and let's get ready to fuck this motherfucker up.
Can't be more precise than that. Here's the GPS for the closest tower. You'll need to track him down. signal just picked up. You're close by.
Hey, eyes open. This motherfucker don't play. Better be ready for anything.
Motherfuckers out and let's go!
hear nothing.
Get the fucking hands off! Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man, you know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, track them, make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Let me keep it real.
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now.
You fucking with it? What do you think? Okay. Guess I'll take that as a compliment. All right then, take it easy.
Looks like that's it. Shit, we did it. I mean, the tracks are out there, but shit, if Dre's happy, we happy. And hey, F. Clinton in part. Now that shit is real. got me back in the game, and we ain't even done yet. You keep working them fucking contracts. I'll keep my ear to the ground. I'll see you soon, nigga.